हाँ वो मैं ग्रामर ग्रामर के वो जो वो है रूल मैं शेयर कर दूंगा। हाँ, कॉफी लाइक दिस सी। नो कॉफी I'll share the rules. Now he'll talk to you. Let's start it again. Yeah, where you can find T, can you guide him? So please tell him, go down stairs, take a right, then left. try. One-on-one session rahega to aap nahi seekh payenge. So this is the sign for room. Room. Anyone? No. This coming 5th October, what is going to happen? October. Bhul gaye aap log. Office. October. वो डेट notify करी. When we are notifying dates. Anyone? I told you. बताया था. Busy. So he did.
मैं अपने घर से आईआईटी आया, यहाँ मेरे पास लोड ज़्यादा है, मतलब मैं बिज़ी ज़्यादा हो रहा हूँ, टाइम नहीं हो रहा है, तो मैं वापस जा रहा हूँ। यू कैन गो, थैंक यू। यू डोंट हैव टू टेल हिम कि ये किसने क्या बोला है, आपको आंसर देना है साइन लैंग्वेज में। व्हाइल लुकिंग मेनी मोर स्टूडेंट्स आर यू अफ्रेड और यू फील कॉन्फिडेंट, सो यू हैव टू टेल नो आई डोंट फील। Tell me what you want to tell, so I'll help you.
I didn't really think, I just said yes. So I don't know why I'm thinking about that. I was trying to say that, like, I learned from all of them.
So learn. While looking at everyone, and I ask, people's my knowledge grows. What are your subjects?
Microscope.
Spark and the same thing. Fire would be the useful behind.
The
two
words. The
two words.
Good. मुझे भी देखना पड़ेगा. बताइए. साइंस. साइंस हिंदी मैथ्स इंग्लिश हिस्ट्री सोशियोलॉजी One, two, three, four, I say. What did he said? Ritika ma'am. Repeat.
He's saying, I thought he was calling someone.
Yeah, but he just introduced you. Why he called you. Now he's asking what he asked. Ritika ma'am, batai kya bola? उसने बोला इतना आप बता इतना रहे हो सो ही सेड He's always asking for the clarification. Always ask him for corrections or is he doing right or wrong. So he's very happy that sir itna interest le rahe hain yahan pe sign language seekhne mein. He's not sitting like funny.
actually when they teach here, I cross check with them. That's what he's saying.
Yes, yes. So that's why he's very happy ki aap itna interest le rahe hain. Question You are a professor, you teach everyone, every students. What do you think? They get you or they do not get you while teaching? While teaching in a class, as a professor, when you teach, so what do you feel that while you are teaching to students, are students getting your words or not? So what do you want to say? मैं बता दूँ आपको.
It's difficult to teach in this language.
No, he was just asking in general. आप अपने उस सब्जेक्ट जब पढ़ाते हो स्टूडेंट्स को, तो स्टूडेंट्स समझ पाते हैं वो चीज़ या नहीं समझते, आपको क्या फील आता है?
They understand. They feel good.
Did he ask?
Yeah.
Okay. So me, he's a professor, he is hearing, but if a deaf joins in IIT and you sees a deaf person, so will you teach him in a sign language or not? Sees.
So I will combine both. Like combine both.
Sir, miss kar diya aapne. सर दूसरे दिन हो गया था वो तो. सर यहाँ बात हो गई पूरे सब्जेक्ट की. सो कंबाइंड क्लास हुई ना आज. ए बी जनरल डाउट्स को पूछ सकता है. डाउट्स और यू कैन से लाइक ऐसे जनरल बोलना है सामने वाला. Act, subject, science, maths. Science. Maths. Accountancy, commerce. Hindi, English. 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 Hindi. Science. Maths. Sir, doubt? B, B, S, U, B. U, U, B. B, 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 S, U, B. B, subject. Then, course. वो उतना वो नहीं जरूरत नहीं रहती है बट आप M E E E N G English for subject, English subject. Science, English, Hindi, history. Chemicals. Globe. If you want to say all over the world or all over India. What is this? He's asking. Subject, subject. Clear. तो वो अभी डेली बेसिस पे होगा कि आप एक होगा डेफ इंडिविजुअल होगा, अब आपस में बात करनी होगी. व्हाइल स्पीकिंग इंग्लिश आप कोई ग्रामर रूल्स याद रखते हैं, वो प्रैक्टिस बाय प्रैक्टिस वो हो जाता है. तो यू जस्ट नीड टू डू प्रैक्टिस, तो वो रूल्स भी अपने आप ही वो कवर अप हो जाएंगे. Coffee. I did not go out because it was सही सेट गलती हो गई. जाओ माफ किया. This is for shouting. Clear. बाद में हो गया ये कल लास्ट अच्छा क्लास ओके आई थॉट यू सेड लास्ट Vote for yes. Vote. This is sign for vote. For yes, raise your hand. You want to change the timing? So you say like this. Lazy. So we can have class at 5 tomorrow. Tomorrow busy. Free. Every day. Free.
Yeah.